Hi, I'm Rebecca from Proesto OPC. We at Proesto OPC are focused on providing OPC expertise as well as OT and IT integration in general. And today we'll give you a short introduction into basic data models. By default, there are three basic data models in OPC UA, and those are pretty similar to OPC Classic. Data access, ODA, is used to read and write current values. The most common use cases for it is to read tags from PLCs to SCADA applications. Another use case is to create subscriptions, which means that the client gets notified about any possible changes in the values. OPC ODA is quite an important part of OPC Classic. And reading, writing, subscribing to the values and to the variables and all the possible changes in them is quite a crucial part of OPC UA. And in OPC UA, there is also a part called data access. And by default, it enables the definition of additional things related to digital and analog transformations. The second one is the historical access, or HA, and this one is used to read and update the historical data for a particular measurement. And the most common use cases for this one is to read trend data from process historian applications. And last but not least is alarms and conditions, and those are used to send messages between applications, for example, production report from MES to the machinery or to any kind of device. And alarms are used to make user aware of any possible changes in the values or any possible changes in the processes. And in OPC Classic, this basic data model was called alarms and events. But since events became a core part of the OPC UA, the basic model has been changed to alarms and conditions. A new model, and our absolute favorite, is OPC UA methods. With methods, you can enable an easy use of the service-oriented architecture. With methods, you can also create a process report with only one call. And what is also good about methods is that it acknowledges the alarms, and overall, they enable an easy extension of the custom functionality to any OPC UA application. And method output also provides a set of data that can be easily handled in the client application. Overall, at a glance, OPC UA has basic models that are pretty similar to the ones that we have in OPC Classic, with only a small addition, OPC UA methods. And if you'd like to try the functionality, or if you'd like to play with those models, you can always try our free test tools, for example, Process Simulation Server, Process OPC UA Browser, or Process OPC UA Monitor. And you can also contact our sales to ask more questions, or if you feel confused right now. Thank you for watching those videos. Subscribe to our channel, click the thumbs up button, and leave your comments below.